वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ स्टैंडर्ड 7th. येस्टरडे आई हैव गिवन यू सम ऑफ द ऑब्जेक्टिव्स फ्रॉम ज्योग्राफी लेसन नंबर 3, दैट इज टाइप्स. ओके, नाउ टुडे आई विल गिव पार्ट 2, ऑब्जेक्टिव्स ऑफ लेसन नंबर 3, दैट इज पार्ट 2. सो यू हैव टू नोट इट डाउन इन योर बुक. ओके, so be ready with your book. Now our next question is, name the following. What name the following? You have to write down the name the following. Movement of sea water. Sea water के जो movement रहता है उसे क्या कहते हैं? That is called tides. Two forces directly related with tide. One is gravitational and another is centrifugal. Okay, two type of tides. अभी two force बोला था यहाँ पे. Next question क्या है? Two type of tides, that is spring tide and nip tide. The difference in the water level of a high tide and low tide, that is tidal range. The region of highest tidal range in India, that is the Gulf of Kambak. Next one, tall waves caused by earthquake in the shallow water near the coast, which are very destructive. Answer is tsunami. Seventh one, place where tsunami waves were generated in 2004, that is Sumatra Island of Indonesia. Type of tide occurring on full moon day, that is spring tide. Type of tide occurring when sun and moon are at right angles to each other, that is nip tide. Understood? You have to write it down. You can see it. Note it down, each and everything. True or false also can be come, like fill in the blanks. तो आपको ये सारे चीज़ ध्यान में रख के चलना है. Clear students? Now see what is there in true or false. Again I am telling, the gravitational force is many times greater than the centrifugal force, that is true. Spring tides are lower than average high tide, that is false. Centrifugal force is generated due to a revolution of the earth. Answer is false. When there is high tide at 0 degree meridians, the 180 degree meridians also experience high tide. Answer is true. Tides occurs due to a relative position of the moon, sun and earth. Answer is true. The tide clean the waste and hence of coastal area become a clean. Answer is true. The tide forces the maintaining of mangrove and a coastal diversity. Answer is false. Generation of waves in a natural and regularly occurring phenomenon. Answer is true. Okay. Can you see? Note each and everything in your book. Now match the following, or you can tell us prepare the chain by matching the following. Group A and Group B. Waves, E, wind. Second one, centrifugal force, C, rotation of the earth, gravitational force, D, the moon, the sun, and the wind, spring tide, B, new moon day, nip tide, A, 8 phases of the moon quarter. अब इसको chain type बनाना है. अगे अब मैं इस answer को shift करती हूँ. C. In this way you have to write. अब इसको chain type अब कैसे करोगे? Let me show you. This is your question. फर्स्ट वन क्या था? वेव्स. ओके, यू हैव टू राइट वेव्स. वेव्स पुट डैश. वेव्स का आंसर क्या है? विंड. राइट, यू हैव टू राइट विंड. अगेन डैश. सी ग्रुप से आपको कौन सा आंसर लेना है? थर्ड वन. दीज आर ऑल्सो जेनरेटेड ड्यू टू अ अर्थक्वेक एंड वॉल्केनो. डैश देखें. दीज आर ऑल्सो जेनरेटेड. आगे का आपको लिखना है. इस तरीके से आपको चेन बनाना है. Got it? Means this is first one. इसके साथ this one, E. इसके साथ this one, third one. Understood? Now second one, centrifugal force, उसके साथ D1, the moon, the sun and the earth, उसके साथ fifth one, operates in a different direction towards the center of the earth. Got it? Now third one, that is gravitational force. Gravitational force के साथ क्या आता है? One minute. Again I am doing. See waves, first one. वेव्स के साथ विंड. ओके, इसके साथ थर्ड वन, दिस वन. मतलब ये आपका चेन बनेगा. विंड, वेव्स, डैश, विंड, डैश. दीस आर ऑल्सो जनरेटेड ड्यू टू द अर्थक्वेक एंड वॉल्केनो. गॉट इट? नाउ सेकेंड वन, सेंट्रीफ्यूगल फोर्स. दिस वन सेंट्रीफ्यूगल फोर्स के साथ सी, रोटेशन ऑफ द अर्थ, डैश, First one, object get thrown toward the outer side. Got it? Now, gravitational force. Gravitational force का किसके साथ joint होगा, match होगा? D. This. The moon, the sun and the earth. Dash. Fifth one. Operate in the direction toward the center of the earth. Now next one. Fourth one. Spring tide. Spring tide ka kiske saath match hoga? B. New moon day. Okay. Dash. Second one. Highest high tide occurs on this day. Now last one. Niptide. Okay. Niptide ka match kiske saath hoga? A. Eight phases of the moon. Dash. Fourth one, the forces of the sun and the moon operate in a different direction. Understood, students? Sorry. So this you have to note it down. Now see in this figure. You have to observe the figure and in your book you have to draw this figure. Okay? Occurrence of tide. Ye figure dekhke aapko answer likhna hai. There are questions related with the figure and you have to write down the answer. Answer the following of a question with the help of figure 3.5. Yahan pe north pole diya hua hai, high tides diya hua hai, low tides, gravitational force of moon, high tide, moon diya hua hai yahan pe. तो ये डायग्राम आपको बनाना है ना. हाउ डू द टाइड ऑकर्स क्वेश्चन दिया है. सो टाइड ऑकर्स ड्यू टू अ रिलेटिव पोर्शन ऑफ पोजीशन ऑफ अ मून सन एंड अर्थ. टाइड किस तरीके से ऑकर्स होता है उस बारे में आपको लिखना है. विच फोर्स इज अप्लाइड व्हेन द मून इज क्लोजर टू द अर्थ. अगर मून अर्थ के क्लोज में है तो कौन सा फोर्स अप्लाइड होता है. Gravitational force became more effective than that of sun when the moon is closer than the earth. If it is high tide, those having high tide at 0 degree and 180 degree meridian, then at which meridian which allow tides occurs? So the answer is the meridians that are at the right angle to those having high tide which experience low tide at the same time at 90 degree east and 90 degree west. Note it down.